están secos. Laredo, los caballos están secos. Necesitan agua.
He says the horses need water.
You hear that, Owens? You think I'm deaf? Deaf and dumb? You've been screaming for water louder than them remounts since we left Junction City.
How long before we get to Spindle Station, Mr. Owens?
Well, the way I got it figured, with the sand on the tracks and the wind against us, I'd say half hour to outside, about midnight.
You hear that, Miss Beecher? Half hour, you get off at Spindle, and I'll go on to Fort Linton.
You sound surprised, Lieutenant Cantrell.
What I've been trying to say is that you're a very attractive young and rather mysterious lady. And I'm a lonely bachelor and a lonely lad.
Now, there's nothing mysterious about me. I'm just coming home after 12 years. But somehow it doesn't seem like coming home at all. I've forgotten what a lonely land Arizona Territory really is.
Why did your father send you back east, Mary? Was it school or what?
No, it was a promise he made to my mother just before she died. I hated going. I loved Arizona then. And now I just don't know.
Don't you worry, Mary. I sent you there, Father, that telegram from Junction City like you told me, and he'll be at Spindle Station to meet you. And mighty glad to see you, too.
Why, sure he will. Now, you know, Arizona's changed considerably since Geronimo was taken. We haven't had any Apache trouble in, oh, I don't know, 2 or 3 years.
Spindle Station coming up. Oh, you and your dad-blamed horses, Laredo. You're running powerful late already. If he had his way, Mary, he'd have me throw you off the train without stopping. If you're in such an all-fired hurry, fetch out her other bag.
Would you like some more hot coffee?
That's no, thank you.
Pretty long, cold ride over there to Spanish Wells.
I'll have to get used to these Arizona distances.
Well, now, you know, that's only about an hour on the train from Fort Linton to Spindle, and then Spindle to Spanish Wells. That's just a short day's ride.
Well, that's still quite a distance.
Not if there's a welcome at the end of it. My name's Tom.
Goodbye, Tom. There'll be a welcome for you.
Bye, man.
Mary, I did send that telegram to your dad, you know.
Well, don't worry, Mr. Owens. I'm sure he'll be along soon.
Well, Nate will take care of you till he comes. You remember Nate Hedges, don't you?
Nate Hedges, is he still here?
What's the trouble, Mary?
Well, my father isn't here yet, and I don't know what...
Excuse me just a minute, Mary. I think I know. Nate? Is he, Nate? Nate? Is he?
Now, look here, Owens. I got 2 carloads of valuable remounts on that train. You ain't gonna hold me up for any more of that hugging or kissing.
Ah, hold your horses, Laredo.
That's just what I ain't gonna do.
Hey! Hold it! Hey, nobody starts that train but me!
Mary, you're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. And don't forget I said it to you.
Oh, gosh. Hurry now.